Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to get the Doom 2 WAD file that you need for basically any mod. Okay, go to Steam, buy the game. Right now it's on sale for $2.49, it's normally $4.99, pretty steep, I know. Install the game. Let's see how long this takes actually. There it is, just installed Doom 2 Hell on Earth, Hell on Fire, whatever the crack. Navigate to your computer. Go to where you have the game. So we're gonna go to, let me go back. Mine is in my games and everything, my disk D drive. Go there. Go to this, program files 86. That's where mine is. You're gonna have to navigate to where yours is. Might be different, but it's pretty easy. We're just looking for Steam apps, common. Where is it? There's Doom 2. Now, if you look, these are window batch files. It's not what we need. We are looking for the WAD file. So, let's look for it. And boom, there it is, your WAD file. Now, all you need to do is copy that file, okay? Just copy it. All right, after you have the Doom WAD file, what you want to do is go to where you actually have all those programs installed. So, I think mine's in this one here. Let's see here, where is it? There it is, ZDL. And you want to install the WAD in here. Now I'm going to do that. And I already have it, so copy and paste, boom. You will see it is the same WAD. Now, we're going to run this just to show you that it is the same. And what did I just check out? I think it was Doom 2 that I install. It's Doom 2. Alright, so we're going to check out Doom 2. Just to show you that it does in fact load. And here we go. Now you can say you bought it legally. You have the WAD file. And there you go. Now, after you know that the game is working, you do not have to leave the game on Steam. You can uninstall it. I would suggest that you back up the WAD file somewhere so that you always have it. That way you don't have to reinstall it again. But I will now demonstrate that it works just fine, so let's watch this and we'll cut back to the live feed. Yeah. Start murdering people and having a good time. Chainsaw him. Eat me! Yeah. Have fun, people. Bye-bye.